The problem we have, the governor's term limited in Tennessee, which I actually think is executive positions because the power of the currency is so great. I really don't have a problem with that. You, of course, have to run every 2 years, and so it's a little different matter. The notion of, you know, one re-election, and so I'm kind of okay with it. In Nashville, we put in place term limits for things like the Metro Council and offices there. And I think on a general, it's been a disaster. And on one hand, when you have people come in and they really aren't thinking back to re-election, the other thing to do is, first of all, you lose the sense of process. You feel like you've got to get everything done you wanted to come get done now, because you've only got a limited time to do it. And there's kind of no check on you when you get there. It's a little bit like federal judges, and you're appointed for life, and then, you know, some of them are great, some of them are awful. So I've never thought that terms would solve that, you know, that particular problem. I mean, it's like if you have a company in which things are not going well, a lot of it just has to do, what you have to change is the culture of the company, and that's a very hard thing to do. But it's almost like somebody has got to work at changing the culture of the way these decisions are made in Washington. And I don't think there's a legislative act or a constitutional amendment that can do that.